This is for you when you need to hear the words on that day. The day when your girlfriend is going in for brain surgery. Your boyfriend needs to have surgery. You took all your money, spent it on the deal, and it fell through. And now you have no money to start another deal. You keep trying to push forward, but something keeps holding you back. This is for you when you can't walk, when you want to, but you can't get up. You just can't do it. This is for you when you're taking heavy medicine. You're sick and you're trying to make it through. No one seems to understand. This is for those that got cancer. They're fighting through it. Nobody cares. No one's helping them with their car payment. No one's helping them with their house payment. They have to keep on going, keep pushing forward. Doesn't matter what sickness they're going through. Nobody cares. This is for those that their parents didn't care. They didn't have any parents. And they had to figure it out for themselves, young children. But they figured it out, and they're here today. There becomes a time where you leave your old shell behind, just like a snail or other creature that has to grow. And you can't grow carrying that old thing around. You went through foster care. You went to group homes. You went to youth authority. You went to juvenile hall. You went to prison. You went to jail. Nobody seems to care about that. It all matters. It's all part of the game. These are setbacks that keep us away from our goals. Sometimes it's necessary, but there's setbacks because it keeps us away from the goals. If your goal is survival, then keep running forward. If your goal is to thrive, then you must move forward with strategy. Everybody talks about life is a chess game and it's not checkers and you have to move with strategy. But what is that? How do you move with strategy? Yeah, I have to think three moves ahead. How am I supposed to think three moves ahead when I don't even have enough money to pay the bills today? When I have to borrow, when I have to hustle, what do I have to do? One strategy of chess is to not react to the other player's moves. You only do your game. And if they move a piece forward and it interferes with your strategy, then you can deal with that. But otherwise, don't worry about what someone else is doing. You do your game. The second one that I always think is important is to look at all the pieces on the board. And before you move, before you take the finger off of that piece, make sure you look around and see and make sure nothing else is going to get taken. Make sure you're not going to lose anything else. And that really relates to life. And finally, you have to move with aggression. You can't just lay back and play defensively the whole game. If you don't play with some form of aggression, you cannot move forward. You have to move with strategy because it's like 2 days back. 1 day forward. You have to somehow move twice as fast just to stand still. All these things turn around in our head. All these things are the battleground that we fight. It's the culmination of these things that hold us down. We have to figure out how to use these things as fuel. Like some of the motivational speakers like David Goggins, he uses his weak times as strength for the future. This is what we have to do. And if running is a metaphor for life, then when life gets easy, you must run hard. That's the moment when you can't relax. If it feels easy, you have to push hard. Think about this in life. Humans are not born with excuses built into their brains. They learn them. You can also learn to make motivational quotes that will pop out instead of an excuse popping out. When time gets tough, you use that motivational quote to get through. You look what someone else did and you mimic it or you mirror it and you succeed just like they did. You don't have to originate the plan. You just follow the plan that's already laid out. There's no time left for second guessing. The clock is ticking. There's no stopping the future. It's coming. We have to meet it with a running forward motion. We can't hide from the future. We have to fight and fight to get there. And when we get there, we have to fight again to keep what we have. There's no mercy when you have to attack life. You have to attack life like it's your last day of life. You have to attack life like you're a lion chasing an antelope. You have to attack life like you're the antelope getting chased by the lion. Either way, you have to run. No one is going to come get you out here. You chose to come out here. You chose to put on those running clothes. So you have to run home. You are the one that must finish. So finish hard.